Hey, the Cardman64 here. I'm gonna do a quick box break. I am gonna open up one of these Topps Fire collector's box. You get two hits in it and one guaranteed autograph. So, could be two autographs, could be a relic and an autograph, patch, whatever. So, this is 20 packs in a box, I believe. Yep, 20 packs. All right, here we go. Phil Niekro, Ernie Banks, we got a Mark McGwire, monikers, I believe they call, got a Chris Bryant base, a Goldschmidt base, and a Chris Sale base. David Dahl, rookie card. Jackie Robinson, Jeff Hoffman, got a numbered card, this one's numbered to 199, it's a Chris Davis, so looks like it's a green Chris Davis, Clayton Kershaw, and a Mike Trout. Ryan Sandberg, Willie Stargell, Randy Johnson, we got one of these flamethrowers insert, Justin Verlander, pretty cool, it's not numbered, Edwin Encarnacion, and Giancarlo Stanton. Willie McCovey, Harmon Killebrew. We got a red Matt Carpenter. The reds are not numbered. Rogier Odor, Jose Abreu, and a Stephen Wright. Got a Ricky Henderson. Got a rookie card of Aaron Judge. Golden Greats, Billy Hamilton, nice looking insert, Mookie Betts, Mikel Franco, and a Nolan Arenado. Okay. Oops. Orlando Garcia, rookie card of Seth Lugo, Curt Schilling, we got Golden Greats, I think, insert of, yep, Andrew Benintendi, pretty cool, Manny Machado, and a Josh Donaldson. AJ Pollock, Albert Pujols, got a Yuri's Familia, red, Joey Votto, Dexter Fowler, and a Will Myers. Card, Gary Carter. That's Sandy Koufax. We got a Noah Syndergaard insert. Brian Dozier. Dustin Pedroia. And a Steven Piscotty. Adam Jones, got a rookie card of Josh Bell, Nomar Garciaparra. We got a redemption card here, so I'm going to hold this to the end. Ryan Braun, Jose Altuve, redemption. Hopefully it's a good card. Ronaldo Lopez. Alex Reyes. We have a Hank Aaron. Noah Syndergaard. And this is a fired up insert. That's pretty nice. Anthony Rizzo. And a Drew Pomeranz. All right. Andre Dawson. Larry Dobby. We got a numbered card out of 299. A red Henry Owens. Numbered to 299. Yasmani Grandel. Ander Inciarte. And a Mark Melancon. Okay. A little more than halfway through the box. Nice, Ted Williams, Mike Piazza, Jake Thompson, we got a Jim Hunter, Catfish, Johnny Cueto, and a Chris Archer. Nice, Derek Jeter. Rookie card of Andrew Benintendi. Hunter Renfro. It's a rookie card as well. We got a rookie gold, red insert of Carson Fulmer. Christian Yelich. And a Nelson Cruz. Brooks Robinson, Greg Maddux, and we have a Bryce Harper insert. That's pretty cool. Rookie card of Ian Happ, a rookie card of Cody Bellinger, and a Jake Arrieta. Nice pack. Bo Jackson, Steve Carlton, Roberto Clemente, a Gavin Cecchini. This is insert, foiled, red, Freddie Freeman, and an Eric Hosmer. All right, five more packs. We got a Lou Brock, a Babe Ruth, got a numbered card, numbered to 299. This is an Andy Pettit, numbered to 299. Luis Severino, Daniel Murphy, and Henry Owens. Four packs to go, and we still have our second hit we're looking for. Ivan Rodriguez, Jacoby Jones, rookie, David Ortiz, got a Roger Clemens insert, the Rocket, Julio Urias, and Javier Baez. All right. Tony Perez, Omar Vizquel. All right, I think we have our other autograph in here, along with a, well, hit. I would say. It looks like a thicker card. Kyle Seager. We'll just get rid of these two packs and then we'll check out what the hits are. Trey Mancini. Manny Margot. Rookie. We have a Chris Bryant insert. Carlos Chapman, Carlos Gonzalez, Miguel Cabrera. And our last pack, Dennis Eckersley, Robert Selman, rookie card, Tyler Austin. We got a card numbered to 99. Number 95 of 99, it's a Josh Donaldson. Looks like a purple or a blue foil. Sean Newcomb, rookie, and a base card of Noah Syndergaard. All right, so let's see what we got here. So we have a, looks like a base card here of Andy Pettit covering this hit. And I am going to go like that. Looks like it's a relic. Yeah. Relic of Trey Turner. Congratulations, you have received a fire relic card of Trey Turner. And this is numbered to 50. This is number 10 of 50. Pretty cool. Numbering there. 10 or 50? Yeah, something like that. 10 or 20. 10. Alright. And the insert on this one was an Andy Pettit. And our Nomar Garciaparra and our redemption. So, let's see what we got here. It's upside down. Congratulations. You are to receive a Fire autograph card green parallel. So whatever the green parallel is, number two, of Alex Bregman. Alex Bregman. There we go. That's cool. Alright, and that's my box of fire. So comment below, let me know what you think. I thought it was pretty good. I think I got all the good rookies out of this box. Got an Alex Bregman green parallel autograph and a Trey Turner relic number 250 and a lot of sweet inserts. The fire inserts are pretty cool looking. Some of them are really nice graphics. And comment below, let me know what you think. And I got some more boxes possibly I'm gonna open, so stay tuned for more. Thanks for watching.